Jag smashe. Mannen var bara. I recently moved to Iraq from my home country of Kazakhstan. My friend, a pimpa master pimpy pimp, be here to tell you about Iraq.
Welcome to this land known as Iraq. As you know, this place is pretty out of whack. Most of our cities are composed of shacks.
Ancient history is not something we lack.
Iraq is home to Sumerian civilization.
Iraq should be your next travel destination.
Iraq used to be part of the Ottoman Empire.
Until by the British, it was acquired. Many suicide bombings this did inspire. We gained our independence in 1932. Our citizens almost hit Bush with a shoe. Iraq is composed of desert and is quite arid.
Not many are fat like pretty Subway Jared. Our two main rivers are the Tigris and Euphrates. If you come, you can pick up tons of ladies.
Some could say that our government is crazy.
Iraq is an Islamic parliamentary republic.
The man who took over in 1979 was quite diabolic. The government has three branches just like our own. Due to Saddam's reign, many died by the flight of a stone.
Iraq has 18 governorates, as this map has shown.
If you come, you may want to make Iraq your home. Now excuse me while I give my hair a comb. Iraq is mostly Arab, followed by the Kurds. They treated the latter and Assyrians like turds. Then the US of A heard. They sent a ton of troops in a surge. Now let's take a break from all these words. Iraq's economy contains mostly oil. They pump it up right out of the soil. However, they have not been rewarded for their toil. The World Bank has given them funds in hopes that they'll be loyal. There are things to see in the National Museum of Iraq.
We have ancient artifacts, including a clock.
You can even see a large ziggurat. So come on down to this mystical land. Enjoy yourself in the hot desert sand. This is a place that should not be mocked.
Yag smash! Welcome to Iraq!
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm white and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters. But so far they all think I'm too
just too white and nerdy.
I'm just too white and nerdy.
Really, really white and nerdy.
First in my class, there at MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40, I'll just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin. To the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to a thousand places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz, a minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I could sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. Here's the part I sing on.
They see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm white and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's apparent I'm too white and nerdy.
files and inspecting. X-Men comics, you know I collect them. The pens in my pocket, I must protect them. My ergonomic keyboard never leaves me bored. Shopping online for deals on some writable media. I edit Wikipedia. I memorize Holy Grail really well. I can recite it right now and have you ROTFLOL. I got a business doing websites. While my friends need some code, who do they call? I do HTML for them all. Even made a homepage for my doll. Yo, I got myself a fanny pack. They were having a sale down at the Gap. Spend my nights with a roll of bubble wrap. Pop, pop, hope no one sees me getting freaky. I'm nerdy and the extreme and whiter than sour cream. I was in AV club and glee club and even the chess team. Only question I ever thought was hard. What, do I like Kirk or do I like Picard? Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. They see me strolling, they laughing and rolling their eyes, cause I'm so white and nerdy. Just because I'm white and nerdy. Just because I'm white and nerdy. All because I'm white and nerdy. Holy cow, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna bowl with the gangsters, but oh well, it's obvious I'm white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.